A 38-year-old man is dead after being shot multiple times inside of his car in the Calumet Heights neighborhood. Police say he then hit multiple parked cars before jumping a curb and coming to a complete stop near 90th and Yates. This happened overnight just before midnight. Police say the shooting itself was about a block away near 91st Street. The victim was hit twice in the arm and once in the chest. He was taken to UFC Hospital, where he later died. No arrests have been made.